All right. Hello.
Hi.
Can you tell us your name?
My name is Tatiana Dane Hendricks-Tellefson.
Right, and Tatiana is, where is Tatiana? That's a French name.
It's a French name. It's like old-timey French. A bunch of French people told me that it wasn't French, so I'm...
French people told you that it wasn't French?
Yeah, but it was like a kind of like a douchey new, like it's douchey young Frenchman. And he was like, maybe it's like really old French. And I was like, probably.
And so how did you come to be in Atlantic, Tatiana?
I was right out of high school, and my parents were kind of like looking for acting stuff for me to do. I was kind of like a depressed teenager, and then I started taking teen classes at the Atlantic, and I got to take them with this wonderful lady named Jessica Fry, and she kind of inspired, and I had so much fun, and I was really just enjoying myself, and I wasn't really sad anymore.
And then and
I
was you're like, from where?
I'm from New York City, originally, and I also lived in Long Island in London for...
London? Wait a minute, let's just go right to that. How did you get to London?
My dad's work.
What does he do?
He's a film editor.
Oh, wow.
And he was doing some British films at that point, and
he does narrative film?
Yeah. But he just did a documentary, so he's like kind of all over. So he kind of got a call to go out there, and my mom was like, I'm not staying in America, like you're going to London, I'm gonna go with you.
So you all went to London.
So we all went to London.
How long were you there?
3 years.
Stop it. How old were you?
I was like 4 to 7.
Uh-huh. And so have you found that your British dialect has come a little easier to you?
Yes, because definitely.
Did you actually acquire one when you were there?
Oh yeah, I was a little British speaker, and then I came back and I lost it in 2 years, which made me very sad because I would still like to have it.
But do you think that it sort of opens up an area of your brain that makes it easier for you to access?
Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely. And I find it, like, I can go into one pretty easily, but it's like, I still have like, reminiscences of it.
Are there particular British roles you'd like to play?
I would love to play Emma from Jane Austen's Emma.
Is there a play version of Emma?
I don't know if there is.
There is? I think maybe you need to know what that is.
I probably do, yeah.
Other actors, who's having your career right now? Who's out there? You watch them and you go, oh my god, let me at it.
Oh god. So many people. I guess right now I'm like, I don't think that we're exactly the same type, but I'm sort of like just ridiculously jealous of her because she has like these opportunities, and I'm like, no, why are you wasting these opportunities on your
Who's
awful, Dakota Fanning.
Oh,